library is a space where your team can store, manage, and collaborate on project files. Let's say you're running a social media campaign. You've got images, videos, ads, and approvals that need to stay in sync across your team. File library is your central place to upload and manage files. Tag them, comment, start approvals, and track versions as your campaign evolves. Let's start by finding file library. Select your campaign roadmap sheet, located inside your social media campaign workspace. In the workspace panel, you'll see file library listed. This is where you'll manage your campaign files. One quick note, what you can do in the file library depends on your workspace sharing permissions. If you can edit or manage the workspace, you can do more with files here. Adding files is simple. Just select upload in the toolbar or drag and drop your files from your computer into the library. Let's upload our marketing brief to share with the team. You can upload up to 100 files at a time, so you can bring in everything you need for your project all at once. Once your files are uploaded, you can rename them by selecting them in the grid to keep everything clear and easy to manage for your team. If you're working with a multi-page document, you can also zoom in and out and scroll through the pages right inside file library. Tags are a great way to organize your campaign files and make them easy to find later. To add a tag, select details and enter your tags in the tags field. You can type in different social media platforms or phases of your campaign. You can also tag multiple files at once. Just select multiple files, then tags in the toolbar, and apply your tags in bulk using the panel on the right. When it comes to finding files later, you've got plenty of options. You can use search to look for files, not just by name, but also by text inside documents. You can also use filters to narrow things down by file type, tags, upload date, or even sort files by name or upload date. Now let's talk about collaboration. You can add annotations to images, PDFs, and videos right inside the file library. Inside the file, use the comment tool to draw or @mention teammates to bring them into the conversation. For example, tagging your designer to review an ad before it goes live. Versioning is especially helpful after you have received feedback on a file and you are ready to upload a new version that incorporates those changes. Let's say your designer just updated the contrast based on your comment. They could open the file, select the versioning menu, and upload the updated version. Smartsheet will track all previous versions, along with tags, annotations, and comments, so you always have a full history of what's changed and why. When you're ready to share files, you can share permissions on an individual file or the whole workspace. Inside the file, select Share, choose your sharing options, and distribute. Alternatively, you can grab a link to the file and share it with your team. If the recipients don't already have access, Smartsheet will prompt them to request it. If you need to download files, you can select up to 1,000 files and download them all at once, which is great for archiving or sharing files offline. So, are you ready to get started using File Library? Check it out today or learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.